Neuralink with BT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the IMC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point in search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we've got Kane's helmet radio, we can at least eavesdrop on enemy communications.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous.
I'm all in on the Titanfall 3. Proceed.
Watch your step.
I mean, I was all in just playing the multiplayer. But...
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Hey, what's this over here? Make sure we snag all the things like a good RPG player. Okay. Okay. I should have done this before I played multiplayer to learn how to play, to be honest. Oh, crap. I had the wrong button. Scorch.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah, I'm very excited. I wonder if, like, Ash will be involved. I know she's been involved in the past in Apex, but... Who shoot me? Do I gotta get out? Or can I go this way? Jabroni's doing? What do you think is gonna happen here? The fuck just happened there? Hello? Oh, that thing. Oh man, I did not know that was a thing. Man, I got Mollywob there. Oh wait, let me. What is this? Is it devotion? Yes. What's the EPG? I want the devotion. So be, watch out for those. Okay. my boy.
Good. Now it's my turn to kill an SRS pilot.
Oh, good job killing a pilot, brother. Yeah, I might play some multiplayer at some point this week, cause I could definitely see it. What is this? Everyone's favorite Titan to play as.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Okay, oh.
Another shortcut?
Trust me.
Oh, I gotta go out and do this. Tone? I want to switch off this no distractions perk though. Frag grenade.
Cargo lift activated.
These are all EVAs? Yeah. Okay. Oh, Mozambique. What the fuck?
Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot. I cannot free myself. Cooper.
That was rude. Yeah, Ash was an Apex. Initiating attempt number 36. Failed.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
I'm trying, brother. Give me that Mozambique, bro. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is. Nope. Oh, it's not a meme. Is Mozambique actually good? What? No shot, right?
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
This was supposed to be a shortcut.
Alright, go this way.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Oh, man. My movement in this game still needs work. I can definitely tell that. Yeah, having played Apex first, it's like Mozambique was so cheeks. That like... I would never have thought to use it, but here we are. Okay, where... Where am I going? Hello? Am I going over there? I came from above. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, man. I'm... The Tim the Tatman of Titanfall 2, dying to fall damage every time. Wait a damn minute, where am I going? Well, this is where I came from. Okay, alright. What's up, Bacons? I don't know where I'm going, so... Oh. There's a fucking hole here? I'm smart.
Playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit.
Finish him! Do not get crushed by that, yes, sir. Finishers. Come here, fatty. Bop, bop. Oh, imagine seeing your guy get executed right behind you. Oh, that's tough scenes. Oh, you're over here? Music is good too. Oh man. I know what to look forward to then. Oh no, I thought I was gonna get squashed there. Oh my god. Alright, where am I going? Hello? I'm going this way? Across? Okay, alright. Oh, I almost got crushed. Oh, no. What other guns we got? Nah, I don't want to snipe. Oh, with my nade. Oh, bro, he just whopped me. The punch and the melee from the enemies in this game is nuts. What up, Kage? Oh, yeah, yeah, Mozambique boy. That's how I do. So I think I gotta go this way.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
What the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Yeah, yeah. Mozambique is underrated with the hammer points. I will agree. But this is good in this one. Yeah. Bro, these exploders are the fucking... are the worst. Marvin, I don't need you in my life right now. Pathy's third cousin? Yeah, he deserved it though, to be honest. Oh. Oh no. Thank you. this guy go? I know there was one more of these chuckle fucks down here. Yeah. He should have given me purple or gold. Not my fault. Yeah, the ticks are the worst, man. Alright, where the hell am I going now? Am I taking this thing? I wish I knew a button to press. To find... Yeah, I think I'm going... Wait a minute. Oh, this is creepy. Yeah, I'm digging this so far, for sure. Especially when I can do this. Bat, 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 bat. No matter what the game is, if I can execute somebody, I'm a happy boy. Can I execute the robot? No. Damn ticks. I hear you, little tick. Guy over here. Oh, there, through here. Okay. No. Where was I hearing that man? Ah, there we go. I haven't tried the G2 in this yet. I think I gotta go back up, maybe? I don't know. Fall off the map. Come here, big man. Catch you later, Kage. Thank you for stopping by and hanging out for a bit. I appreciate you. Kage with the 500 biddies, thank you so much. Did I clear out this whole area? Catch you on the flippity flip. Yeah, I feel you. I don't know if I'm supposed to jump off at some point here. Jump off there.
I see.
That was for you, Kage, for the 500 bits jumping in the BS. I totally did that on purpose. That is not the direction. Oh, it does look.
I see you, pilot. I admire your perseverance. If only the IRC infantry were as dedicated. There is only one way out,
pilot. Pilot, scans indicate that above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Hardcore parkour. I don't know if I trust her. Oh, I got the another helmet. Let's go. Alright, let's see. Is it? Yeah, I can see how it'd be disorienting, because playing it is kind of, it's kind of crazy. It looks actually, I was saying this earlier, it looks really good for a game that's a little bit older. Almost just feel like I almost just died there. Maybe it's, it helps by being on the PS5. But it does look very good. Alright, what's happening? Are they building a town?
Scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now we shall see how impressive you truly are.
That's funny. One v one me, bruh. That's what she said. It is a PvP map. That's crazy.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Test scenario.
Load complete.
Let us begin deploying spectres.
That's rude.
IMC Reaper test program. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Oh, no shot, I just did that. Okay, note to self, you can kill yourself with those rockets.
To test scenario.
Oh. Okay. So note to self. Go in, get the thing, and get the hell out of Dodge. That's Mob B. Oh my god, he just bopped me.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Okay. God dang it.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Okay. No, remind me, chat, no killing myself with a rocket launcher. Okay? Somebody? Somebody, please. What just hit me? What's up, Ken? Yeah, the mission.
Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
It's really good so far.
Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed. Over.
I admire your perseverance. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot.
This is my first full playthrough, too.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
You guys think what's gonna happen there?
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lacked a resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Sure, wench. Although I did die a couple times. But, you know. Give me my Titan back! Reevaluate definition of shortcut. Man, this game's funnier than I would have thought.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. Price I'm putting on his head. You can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charge on. Detonate charges 21 through 29. Priest Zombie, child of
the IMC personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you.
I should have jumped.
The manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Oh.
base is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Bro, I do die a lot.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
You have such little health in this game, it's crazy. That's definitely something I'm not used to. Shut up, Bacons. I don't need your sass, brother. Everything one-shots you in this game is crazy. Pick up the charger off.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT7274. Moving in.
I need this health. Where's this guy at? Come here, brute. Shoot at me. Interesting. Thank you. was stepping on them all. Oh, come on, get up. No.
I do hope you had no last requests, for that time is long past.
Oh no.
Your persistence is honorable.
I'm gonna die.
Your demise is inevitable.
Let's go.
Security lockdown disengaged.
Oh, I almost lost that one.
Access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
That's right, Ash. Get wrecked. Yeah, that sounds about right there, BT. Our journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain, but it wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. We've arrived at the rendezvous coordinates with Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that? Anybody's guess.
Get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the ARC analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
What?
feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine change one.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces.
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaced.
Well,
by decisively neutralizing the militia forces.
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
That's messed up. Oh, a flyer? Oh, no shot.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. Distortions must be affecting my scans. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. Reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Correct. I don't know what Satchel does, but...
I will analyze Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it.
So much for him surviving.
Well, Anderson's dead. But I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
Hey, Marvin. Fuck you.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you.
No shot.
Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper.
No shot.
The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217.
No shy.
Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Nice.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the Nissi device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Oh, he was so... I gotta keep moving. Okay, so I gotta take off this satchel. I don't like it. But also... No satchel for me. Also, I had the wrong guns right now because I have a damn... All I have is a mess. What the heck? They're robot zombies. All right, I need to get rid of this charge rifle so I'm fierce. In certain circumstances, the satchel is useful. Double shotgun? Oh, that's kind of cool, though.
Sorry, Anderson.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the engine evacuation set up a choke point. Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
That's rude. This is so rude. How do I get? Oh, I can go up and around. I don't think I needed to kill those, but fuck it. This is pretty innovative. I like this a lot. Oh. Where was that? Hit the wrong button.
Damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it.
I do not want this grenade launcher. This is crazy.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.